070 con Javier Mota. Y vamos a hablar ahora del vehículo que está teniendo un éxito, uno de los vehículos que está teniendo un éxito tremendo para Ford Motor Company, que es la Escape, la SUV compacta, que debutó en el 2012 con una serie de innovaciones tecnológicas, como por ejemplo la capacidad de poder abrir el portón trasero simplemente con la simulación de una patada por debajo de la defensa, que ha sido una de las tecnologías mucho más aceptadas por los consumidores acá en Estados Unidos. Así que vamos a escuchar un poco más los detalles sobre la nueva Ford Escape 2014.
And now with Imran Jalal, did I say it right?
Name is Imran Jalal, correct.
Jalal. Okay. And he's the marketing director for the new Escape.
Yes, correct. I am the marketing manager for Escape. I manage the U.S. market.
So a couple new things for this car. I mean, in 2013. I mean, we're still in 2013, but that's an old car already, right?
the way we've done it is, I mean, the Escape that you're looking at, the brand new Escape, was launched in 2012 calendar, the middle of 2012 calendar year, as a 13 model year. And this vehicle has done extremely well so far in the U.S. In fact, for the 13th calendar year to the month of May, Escape is the number one selling SUV in America.
Wow, that's amazing.
Yes.
It has a lot of cool features, right?
Absolutely. And in fact, one neat feature that we have is what we call as the hands-free foot activated lift kit. It's a class exclusive feature, and this feature comes available in titanium. And the way the feature works is, as long as you have the key fob somewhere in your position, and it's just like kicking a soccer ball, just kick it underneath the bumper and the lift kit opens up.
That technology, if I understand correctly, comes from video games, right?
I'm not 100% sure about the video games. Yes, it's available in video games, but one of the luxury manufacturers came up with it, and then Ford followed suit with C-Max and Escape, and this feature is very well received so far.
Yeah, another thing of the great things about the Escape is that engine, the 1.6 engine. That's yes. That's a pretty small engine. Huh?
It is. It's a small engine, but with a lot of power. I mean, it's got the fuel economy is over 30 miles on the highway, and it's an EcoBoost turbo engine. It gets over 170 horsepower, a lot of torque. It's an engine that's greatly received in the market.
Yeah, and obviously for that size of vehicle, that's more than enough power.
Absolutely. That's why that's one of the most popular engine that we have in the lineup.
Yeah, and here we are testing the competitors, the CRV. Uh-huh. We have also, what else do we have here?
We have the CRV. We have the RAV4. Yes, correct.
Yeah. Pretty good vehicles too. I mean, the competition is pretty tough in this segment.
Absolutely. And in fact, the small SUV segment is one of the toughest segments we have in the U.S. In fact, there are over 20 different brands or lineups we have in this segment from various competitions. So Escape, just
20?
Like 20 different nameplates in this segment. Yep. And that's why I said it's a great thing for me and for Ford Motor Company that Escape is the number one selling SUV in that segment.
That's pretty amazing. Yes. So even though we're still in the 13 kind of year,
yes,
we already showing the 2014 vehicle, right?
Yes, I mean, I because the 14 got released, dealers do have it already in their inventory, and we did make some small changes between 13 and 14 model year. Like, for example, in 13 model year, we had a 4 series lineup. We had S, SE, SEL, and titanium. And for 14 model year, we kind of streamlined it. We just have S, SE, and titanium. And then also, the big news is we also made rear view camera standard now across all three Escape series.
Before the government mandates it.
Yes, exactly. Absolutely. Good question there. Yes, the government is going to mandate this, I believe, in the next year or two, but we went ahead and made it a standard across all three series.
Wow, that's amazing. And being here in the proving grounds and the headquarters of Ford Motor Company, I'm sure behind those walls that I can see, there's something cooking for 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Ford's a great company. We love our customers. We love our dealers. And we always want to surprise them. We always want to build the cars that are tested, engineered, and built. And that's our goal. And yes, there will always be surprises for everybody.
Thank you very much for your time and experience here at the Proving Grounds of Ford. It's always fun to come here.
Pues un show bastante completo, mucha información. Estuvimos en Miami, en Detroit. Estuvimos ahí hablando sobre cómo analizar los estudios que nos da la industria. Así que bueno, mucha información. Seguimos en Detroit esta semana. Vamos a traer más información después sobre Chrysler la próxima semana y otros productos de Ford. Así que gracias a DJ Capa y en los controles. Esto ha sido Auto 060. Yo soy Javier Mota y los espero en la siguiente edición de Auto 060 en Cristina Radio Network.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.